Bosch, Delphi and Denso Diesel injector current and voltage waveform. To measure the current in the injector control circuit, we will use a CTI50 current clamp. First car is Fiat Ducato 2.3 LF1AE 2015 Bosch. Let's consider in detail the control signals and current of the electromagnetic injector of the Bosch system. Channel 1. Current signal received using the CTI50 current clamp. Channel 3. Voltage at the first terminal of the injector. Channel 4. Voltage at the second terminal of the injector. For clarity of measurements, we will move the measuring panels of the channels. We place markers A and B at the beginning and at end of the opening phase. On this segment, we observe a rapid increase in current when the AQ applies a voltage of 47 volts. As soon as the current reaches a value of about 16 amps, the AQ goes into hold mode with 12-volt pulses. Markers A and B denote the hold phase. Upon reaching 17.5 amps, the electronic unit turns off the voltage, and the current continues to circulate through the clamping diodes in the AQ. This is why the voltage between pulses becomes slightly negative, about minus 1.2 volts. When the current drops to about 15.5 amps, the AQ gives another 12-volt pulse. The current immediately begins to increase. For clarity, we will arrange 5 markers. This maintains an average holding current of about 16.5 amps while the injector is open. It is also clear now why the current pulse has a sawtooth shape. To reduce power consumption, the current level is reduced from 16.5 amps to 11 amps. This happens at the command of the AQ by changing the duty cycle of the control pulse. Channel 3. We can also see a pulse signal at the second input of the coil with an amplitude of 44 volts to quickly reduce the current, channel 4. 12-volt pulses are used to regulate the holding current. When the current drops to about 10.25 amps, the AQ gives another 12-volt pulse. The current immediately begins to increase to 11.2 amps. For clarity, we will arrange 5 markers. As soon as the upper level of about 11.2 amps is reached, the AQ turns off the pulse and the current begins to decrease again. This maintains an average holding current of about 11 amps while the injector is open. Let's denote closing phase, markers AB. To quickly close the injector, the current must decrease as quickly as possible. To do this, it is necessary to change the voltage applied to the coil in the opposite direction. The AQ changes the voltage at the second input of the coil to 48 volts, which allows you to quickly reduce the current to almost zero, channel 4. The duration of the injector opening pulse is approximately 540 microseconds. Second car is Nissan Pathfinder 2013 2.4D. Let's consider in detail the control signals and current of the electromagnetic injector of the Denso system. We observe a rapid increase in current when the AQ applies a voltage of 84 volts. As soon as the current reaches a value of about 16 amps, the AQ goes into hold mode with 12-volt pulses. The average holding current is about 8 amps. In the absence of 12-volt pulses, the current decreases to 5.3 amps. When a pulse with a voltage of 86 volts in the opposite direction is applied by the AQ, the current in the injector decreases sharply, which means the injector is closed. The duration of the injector opening pulse is approximately 681 microseconds. Third car is Mercedes Sprinter 2011 2.1D. Let's consider in detail the control signals and current of the electromagnetic injector of the Delphi system. We observe a rapid increase in current when a voltage of 15 volts is applied. As soon as the current reaches a value of about 24 amps, the AQ goes into hold mode with 13-volt pulses. The current varies from 24 amps to 8.5 amps. To reduce power consumption, the current level is reduced from 24 amps to 12 amps. This happens by the command of the AQ by changing the duty cycle of the control pulse, channel 3. The average holding current is about 9 amps. When a pulse with a voltage of 57 volts in the opposite direction is applied by the AQ, the current in the injector decreases sharply, which means the injector is closing, channel 2. The duration of the injector opening pulse is approximately 588 microseconds. Fourth car is Kia Sportage 2008 2.0D. Here is an interesting system of control and current of the electromagnetic injector of the Bosch system. We observe a rapid increase in current when a voltage of 73 volts is applied by the AQ. As soon as the current reaches a value of about 20 amps, the AQ goes into hold mode with 12-volt pulses. The current varies from 20 amps to 16 amps. To reduce power consumption, the current level is reduced from 20 amps to 13 amps. This happens by the command of the AQ by applying a pulse of 40 volts, channel 4. The average holding current is approximately 11.5 amps. When a pulse with a voltage of 57 volts in the opposite direction is applied by the AQ, the current in the injector decreases sharply, which means the injector is closing, channel 4. The duration of the injector opening pulse is approximately 702 microseconds. Let's compare the signals.